Move along, Outlander.
Someone there.
Plenty of work in Vermont. You lost.
Well, what happened? Were you able?
Then. It's finally over.
What of the Raritan Guard I sent to assist you? Damn it. I was hoping to protect our people by sending them, not end up with casualties. To think that Vendel would stoop so low as to hire those fetchers. I'm glad you killed him. Wonderful. Simply wonderful. Counselor Morvain will be quite pleased when he hears about this. Follow me, and I'll take you to the Counselor so you can speak to him yourself. Excuse me, Counselor Morvain. I have some wonderful news.
Adriel, I haven't seen a smile on your face like that in a long time.
This visitor has single-handedly dealt with a threat that could have ended your life. Vendel, Telesiu, and Miri Severin weren't who they appeared to be. I'm afraid they were here to avenge Villa Ulan's death.
Vendel? But he's done so much for Raven Rock. How could this be possible?
They did it to gain our confidence, Counselor. They had us all fooled. I should have been more vigilant. I'm sorry.
Don't say that. It's not your fault, old friend. And you... step forward. What you've done for me, for all of Raven Rock, goes far beyond what I would have expected from a traveler to our town. For this, you have my deepest gratitude. Now, I'm certain Adriel was prepared to reward you appropriately for everything you've done. However, since a bit of coin hardly seems like enough, I've decided to provide something more substantial. Since the Severin family, or whoever they were, turned out to be criminals, their property is now forfeit. As counselor, I hereby award you Severin Manor and everything contained within. You've earned your citizenship here, and I hope you'll consider staying with us as a member of our community. The mines are open and the ebony has begun to flow because of your discovery. My eternal gratitude and blessings go with you, friend. Traveling beyond the bulwark will be much safer as a result of your victory at Fort Frostmoth. Many thanks.
I can't my doors are open. Succeeded where I failed by ending the threat to Councillor Morvain's life. I shall not